sensing a more aggressive style from AJ in this matchup here against the Miz.
Yes. Showcasing those pit bull like tendencies of the Miz, comes out double leg takedown and some ground and pound from the Phenomenal One.
Well, we saw this last Monday night on the Miz TV. He went crazy on the Miz. Definitely, like you said, pit bull tenaciousness. He had it all. He showed that full force, and he's showing it now.
Oh, springboard and that flying elbow right across the face of the Miz King.
Yeah, I mean, you know, AJ's style so far so good. I mean, come on, man. He's talking, when he calls him a redneck rookie, he's talking about him being a
rookie. Oh, up here by Styles.
He's a rookie here in the WWE. That's all we're all saying.
Well, you're right about that. He is going to be the WWE. I guess he is kind of a redneck.
Oh, also. Vicious left hand by the Miz, and here comes Styles.
Oh, man.
Showcasing his speed.
I mean, look at the crispness of that offense. You can tell the Miz is feeling every single one of those blows.
Uh-oh. Here's a mistake by the Miz.
Well, scouted by AJ.
Springboard.
Right there.
Oh, and that crushing forearm, the point of the elbow across the temple of the Miz.
I tell you what, when I took that move the other night, it was hard for me to chew for the next 2 days. He hit me right in the chops with that thing.
And again, AJ Styles setting him up for the by the Miz.
See, now, come on.
Roll up.
This is what happened on Monday night. That's exactly how we beat you, Chris.
Well, I guess Miz was watching that.
AJ Styles in here. Oh, the Calf Crusher. The Calf Crusher by AJ Styles. And Miz is forced to tap. So, he has the Styles clash, and now King, he unveils the Calf Crusher. You gotta be impressed with that.
Winner by submission, AJ Styles.
I'm just impressed that you knew it was called a what?
Calf Crusher.
Wow. Let's hear it for AJ Styles. I gotta tell you, AJ, I wanted to get a first front row seat to see what you're doing up close. And I gotta tell you, very, very impressive, man. You're proving to the world how good you are, but then again, not a surprise, because we knew how good you are. You wouldn't be in the WWE if you weren't good. You wouldn't have won 3 matches in 3 nights if you weren't good. And if you weren't good, you wouldn't have beaten me. We know you're good, but are you great? Do you have what it takes to become a WWE champion? Do you have what it takes to reach legendary status where you're worthy of your very own JBL WWE Network special? Are you good enough? Do you have what it takes to beat me twice? Because I want to know. I've been lying awake at night thinking about it, and I think I have an idea. Here's what I'm proposing to you. Why don't we have a rematch of our classic contest last Monday night on Raw? Why don't we have a rematch, hashtag AJ versus Y2J 2, next week, right here on SmackDown? Think you're great? Prove it. Are you in?
Phenomenal race. And you're going to find out again.